From the makers of the action drama film Delhi Belly, director Abhinay Deo brings another story with Irrfan Khan in the leads titled Blackmail. Now the teaser of which has been released. Check out the teaser where Irrfan is seen running half naked in his underwear and shoes, covering his face with a paper bag. Sharing the video teaser on Twitter, he wrote, "The teaser of my next film, a quirky comedy titled Blackmail, directed by Abhinay Deo, produced by T-Series and RDP Motion Pictures, trailer on February 22nd. The video reveals that Irrfan is running because he admits of doing some historical scam. Well, we will get to know more about the film once the trailer releases. Besides, in a tweet earlier, Khan had revealed the releasing date of Blackmail. He wrote, "We had an absolute blast making it and can't wait for you all to be a part of it. Blackmail coming to cinemas 6th April 2018. Meanwhile, let's hope that this movie turns out as good as Delhi Belly." IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.